Hello, welcome back to my channel and to another reaction video. This time we'll be, starting the World of Warcraft Harbingers videos. This is Khadgar.
Once again, the Burning Legion has returned. Stronger, more determined than ever before, I venture to Karazhan on a mission of desperation. Yourself.
My apprentice returns. It is good to see you again, Khadgar.
Medivh? How?
My spirit is bound to this tower.
Yes, of course. Medivh, there is so much I need.
You look terrible, old friend. Why have you come here?
The Burning Legion invades again. I come seeking the knowledge you kept here. Anything that can help me stand against them.
Defeating the Legion this time will take more than some spell, I'm afraid. You came seeking knowledge. What you need is a weapon.
I don't understand.
You defeated me when I was consumed by fell madness. But you never took the next step toward your destiny. It is time Azeroth had a guardian once again.
A guardian? After your failings, it was decided that none could resist the temptation of such power. No, we don't need a guardian, Medivh.
Then, I ask again, why are you here? If not a guardian, if not you, then who can stop the approaching storm? If you cannot embrace your fate, all you have accomplished, all you have sacrificed, will have been for nothing.
Even if I said yes, none now remain to bestow the powers of a guardian upon me.
I remain. I knew this day would come. Before my death, I imbued this tome with an echo of my essence. Open it. Absorb its energies as your own.
No, I cannot. I should not.
The fate of Azeroth rests in your hands, Khadgar. Accept your desires. Show the Legion the true might of a guardian. Be honest with yourself. If not with me.
Oh.
You know you are destined for this.
Damn.
Oh, it is true.
Will he give in to temptation?
I thought about becoming the guardian every day. Even now, I desire it. I've yearned for the Legion to cringe before the fury I would unleash. And that is why I can never accept your offer. The Legion's pawn, and this tower will not be its den.
Oh. That was cool.
I came to Karazhan seeking knowledge. What I found was a reminder that no single person, not even a guardian, can stand against the Legion alone. As before, we must band together, united for Azeroth.
Khadgar and Medivh, both characters I recognized from the Warcraft movie. And we saw Medivh, he fell to the power of the fell. I'm sorry. But yeah, that whatever demon thing controls the fell took over his body, but after they beat him, he managed to break free and help the prisoners escape to Azeroth, which was really dope scene in the movie. And Khadgar, even though, I mean, he was quite knowledgeable in the movie, and here he looks like a real badass. Yeah, but I should have known that the Medivh ghost in the video wasn't the real him. At first I thought it might be, but then when he started to, you know, tempt him with all this power and whatnot, you could see it coming that there was a foul play in game, and it was the design of that demon thing was really dope, but it was really epic the way he just blasted him away. And yeah, really epic video. I really enjoyed this one. What do you guys think? I'd be interested to hear your thoughts. If you want to share them, write them down below. Hope you enjoyed my reaction. Drop a comment, drop a like, subscribe if you want, and I will see you on another video. Bye.